It's not that simple, Millie. Epistemologists have been trying to prove that we exist for centuries.
But if we didn't exist, how could we do anything?
Yes, but the question is, Melly, how do we know we exist?
How could we even think about it if we didn't exist?
Maybe we only think we're thinking about it.
Look,
why don't you start out thinking that you don't exist and see where that gets you?